It's a bit of a weird one. Basically, I haven't played Pokemon in about many years. And I kind of got, I'm not going to say coerced, but forcibly convinced to do a Nuzlocke run. To add to it, I had the choice of doing basic Fire Red or like modded Fire Red that made it harder. And you know me, when it comes to single player games, I always try and play at the hardest difficulty regardless. So we went for the Omega. So let's have a little read about what this is gonna gonna add. You might wonder about the screen region. Basically, I've left little black box up and down so that I can add basically who we've got to the team. I also left a big bar at the bottom for the graveyard because I imagine that's going to be quite full. So, you know, we'll see how it goes. We'll see how it goes. But for now, let's just get into it. The only thing I don't like is obviously when I tab out, the music stops, which pisses me off, but I can't figure out how to do it. To stop that. I'm sure Meteoroc 2, you'll probably be able to help me with that, but for now we'll see. Anyway, so we're gonna Fire Red Omega, an edited Pokemon Fire Red that incorporates all 386 Pokemon of the third generation. Fire Red Omega has revamped wild Pokemon trainer battles and even added in a few new areas. Oh, that's pretty sick actually. There have been many changes overall. Stuff like level up moves and stats have also been edited in the name of making the usage of different Pokemon much easier than previous. Evolution methods have been edited so all Pokemon can be evolved in the game alone. Oh, sick! So I don't need to, like, for example, if I got like a Geodude early on, the Game Boy is set to back. Well, see, that's what I thought, but I turned that option off and it just stops it anyway. So I don't know. But yeah, so that's pretty sick. So if I got like a Geodude, I can upgrade it to Graveler naturally, and then before you always had to trade to evolve Graveler to Golem, right? Might be ABS. Oh, okay. Well, like it's trying to take up CPU priority, maybe? That makes sense. Additionally, for example, Gengar as well. I won't need to trade a Haunter to get Gengar. That's kind of sick. Yo, Blood! Hello, hello, hello. So, evolution methods have been edited. You can get the national decks early too with the normal Pokedex. That means nothing to me, I never bothered doing that. I hope you enjoy the new, hopefully challenging fights that await you in the edit. If you got it with the patch, use the notepad enclosed with the patch to find out the changes in the edit. For example, new evolution levels. Have fun, Draiano, thank you. Your power went off? Oh, that's so sad. Hello there, glad to meet you. Love Gen 1, 8 new mons, simple as. Welcome to the world of Pokemon. Man, I'm gonna have to turn tech speed up. My name is Oak. People affectionately refer to me as the Pokemon Professor. Genuine question, did anyone ever actually call him the Pokemon Professor in like the anime or the manga? Because I don't think they did. And I'm playing Omega. I'm playing with a controller? No, I was just playing on my keyboard. This is not a controller game. Some beat Pokemon heads, others use them for dogfighting. As for myself, I study them. It's infinitely better. Ugh, okay. First, tell me a little about yourself. Am I a boy or a girl? I'm definitely a boy, I think. What's my name? We're gonna have to go for... I can just hold spacebar to fast forward and the music goes really fun. Who's my biggest rival? Who was my biggest rival? Oh, oops. Wait, no. Yeah, chat. Yeah. I did always wonder that. Well, I mean, to be fair, don't, like, when in the anime, don't they play it off like he's like, oh yeah, my colleagues are in Kanto, no, Johto, they're doing lots of work. Like, he never actually says, like, hey, I didn't know that they existed, right? Like, he does that thing that all smart people do, where, like, rather than just admitting that they're wrong, they, like, play it off like they did know. So, if you hit that exclamation mark Nuzlocke, you will see the rules that I'm working with. See, I'm fucking on it. I'm fucking on it, man. Look, I have not played this game for over a decade, and boom, straight to the fucking Nuzlocke with an E. Straight to the PC. I'm actually too fucking good at this. Hi, Mum. Oh, whoops. Whoopsie. All boys leave home someday. It said so on TV. Hey, yes, Professor Oak next door was looking for you. Wait, what's set battle? Oh, whoops. Wait, can I nick his potions too? Oh, it doesn't even have a downstairs. What a fucking... he only has a downstairs. What a brokey. Oh, I mean... what the fuck? I don't know, man. Like, this is just my first Nuzlocke on, like, a harder version of Red. I was just gonna do, like, the whole if they die, they die. I always forget what a shit chat is. Does, again, I feel like Professor Oak spends a lot of time talking about how, what's it called? How famous and like how cool he is. Do we ever get any actual context for that and evidence? Or is it just a lot of sauce, dude? Trust me. Alright. Okay, wait. So to clarify as well, with this mod, the starters are always randomized, right? So I could get anything. I could get anything now. I could even get like a I could even get a Charmander. Oh, let's go for, have we got a pink? We do have a pink. PC in the top left has an email from the Elite Four begging him to come see them. Is that true? Finally, don't want trainers of the Pokemon League are ready to take on all colors. Bring your best Pokemon to see how you raise as a trainer. Pokemon League HQ. That's right, please visit us. How have I never known? First of all, how have I never ever read that? And secondly, how do you remember that? Magby is your first choice. Okay, so I always go for fire types, to be fair. Smoochum. This isn't randomized. These were the ones I got on my test run. Okay, so I always go for fire, right? Because fire's so hard to get. Pretty Kaizo. Okay, no worries. Fire types are hard to get, right? And you start off with like bug types. So why would I not go fire? Wasn't one of those elusive legendary Pokemon. You know what I mean? Like why would I not go fire types? Electric, first Elekid. So Rock is first gym, that's gonna be awful. And you there's so many grass Pokemon, I'm never gonna need to get electric for water type. Smoochum is ice? He's fighting? Yeah, but the first gym is gonna be rock. Nah, fuck it, I'm gonna go with my gut. Magby's where it's at. Ice and psychic? Nah, I ain't her. I mean, fighting is against rock, but electric is also weak against rock. All right, who wants to be Bagby? You? All right. What do you want? You want it? Yeah, that's so true. You want it triple? You want it meteor octet? What do you want it? For chat reasons, I'm gonna actually just name you myself. Oh fuck. Oh, it's not gonna fit. There you go, Meteoroc crit. Oh, he took Elekid? What a fucking morone. Mate, you're gonna get fucked up. Check out our Pokemon. I'll take you on. It's 1984. Rival chat would like to battle. So I don't know if it's like a Pokemon randomizer, but at least the starters have been randomized. Yeah, I've had a battle. Fuck you. So realistically, first fight, I have Scratch. Realistic. He has Quick Attack? Oh shit, boys, we might actually lose straight away. Oh? I had a fucking Aura Berry. That wasn't even safe, that was just like, you know, that was just professional. See, I actually knew that I had an Orenberry. Yeah, that's fine. I'm insane, so. Oh shit, hang on, I need to update starter. I need to update the starter. Oh wait, hang on, how do I change the joypad to LA? Like, how do I stop opening the fucking hints and tips by accident? Why is the game off center? So that I can have the names. Change button mode. Okay. Yeah, so I've got the game this side so that you can see what's going on. I've got the starters and like what I catch here. And then I've also got a big box at the bottom so that I can have a graveyard. Yeah, can I go be like, Mom? Okay, no, he's triple side. Hang on, I'm just gonna go check quick, because I just heard banging. Thank you.
Yeah.
Nice.
Shit. He slapped someone at work.
He slapped someone?
He did.
So I've got my very own Pokemon here. He's very fucking mad because he's been at the vets. But... look at him. I haven't shown him on stream for a little while. But he's chilling. So this little dickhead, right, got himself a bit of ye olde pneumonia, a little respiratory infection. So we've been having him to take him to the vets to get him his injections. And I don't know if you could hear Abby saying, but yeah, he's been very fucking angry and he's been slapping the shit out of all the vets there. So you, my friend, need to chill out a little bit, all right? Chill out. Look, it's you. Yeah. Look, can you see yourself? What is he even looking at? I think he's looking at himself in the preview. He's like, who the fuck is that? This is my turf. Alright. Okay. Honestly, do you know what? I say that all the time. I found out the words to mother and help in Russian because of that. Both. I kiss Abby and Aldi all the time. Alright. Okay, wait. So, when I'm just trundling through Route 1, does this also count towards my only one Pokemon allowed? Because at this point I can't even catch them. I'm going to assume yes. Yes? Okay, so I need to... Okay. No, that's fine. I was assuming yes, but I wanted to, like, be sure. Okay. Motherfucker! Oh, Nidoran's kind of sick as well. I literally was just thinking, will I get poisoned from... oh no, how much damage is this? Oh, okay, that's fine. This game's easy. Oh, yeah, stab? Okay, no, sorry, I got distracted by Alduin. What, stab? Also, how many steps do I take? Right, hang on. 21 health, it does 3 damage each time, so that's 7... X. So I can. Is it every 5 steps? I'm getting scared, hang on. Oh, yeah, no, I'm fine. It's less damage when you're out, battle? Oh, is it? Anyway, no, I don't know about stabs, so. Right, I need to add Route 1, nothing. Magby using Ember does more than Pidgey using Ember. Oh, okay, so like fire types do more. Like if you're the same type as the attack type you're using, you do more. Okay. Okay. How have I never known that? Honestly, I'm just gonna say who wants it, and then whoever makes the best case can have it. Are you the one who gives me like a berry or like an extra potion? Isn't there like a hidden potion here? Oh, fuck off. I swear there's like a Sparky G. I swear there's a spot in this route somewhere that's got a hidden item. Viridian Forest? Oh, okay. That's why I've got the big gap at the bottom, Zappy. Do you want now? It does look a bit ugly though, doesn't it? Maybe I should just full screen it. I don't know, if it looks too ugly to have just this big fuck off black like right angle, then we'll change it. But for now we'll keep it. Is there a Game Boy board you can steal? I mean, probably, to be fair. But I did set this up like 10 minutes before, so. Do you know, okay, you know what absolutely blew my mind? Is whether you finally get Surf and you come down here, and I remember like this specifically distinct memory of like playing and surfing down there for the first time and finding a Tangler and being like, whoa! You know what I mean? Like, I know that's such a minor thing, but I don't know, man, it's pretty sick. There's a fucking Dodo! Oh my god. At least now I can just like fuck all the Pokemon up in this area with impunity and not care, you know? Who are you? What do you say? Oh, okay. Okay, I need to not do melee attacks because he's got his little shitty poison thing. What is, what's Magby's ability? Let's have a look. Flame body. Flash fire powers up if hit by fire. It's kind of shit. I think flame body sounded better. I suppose, to be fair, this is modded, so maybe they fucked around with the abilities. Again, I don't really know how much they've modded it, so. Charmander would be looking mad at you. What the fuck is this? Oh, sorry, it's only done 2 damage. We'll see. Levels, Pokemon locations, trainer AI. Okay. Here's the thing, I was always like an intensely big like Pokemon Center what's the word? Advocator. Like, I fucking love me some Pokemon Centers. So I feel like this is just gonna get me into bad habits. Is this the dude that can't, he can't catch like a Weedle or whatever? Oh right, yeah, this is a tutorial. I remember this always pissing me off as a kid because he catches this Weedle like pretty easily. And sometimes because the RNG of the fighting. Alright, yeah. Sorry. I forgot I could fast forward. You know another magical moment? Another magical moment I had with Pokemon is in Crystal / Gold / Silver when you first meet a Sudowoodo and you like spray it with a little like the, you know, little spray bottle. Alright, route 2. Let's not fuck it up, boys. Okay. Give me something good. The one time I get something that's just like not even slightly good. It's 100% up to you. Like, you can backseat me if you want. No, I'm not gonna be too upset about it. Our first Pokemon, boys! Yeah! Alright, who wants to be Pidgey? Or do we want to call it something stupid like Shitbird? What the fuck is that, man? Like, the first time I see a Pokemon is actually like Burb Shit? Yeah, let's do it. First time I get a Pokemon that's actually like native to the region and it's a fucking Pidgey. I know because I made this mistake before, but if I try and go to the Elite Four too early, isn't chat gonna be there and he's gonna have like everything in the level 30s? What levels are cranked up? Oh, okay. Well, that's what I was thinking. Wait, gym leaders have 6 Pokemon? Oh man, I'm so fucked. I am so fucked. First tree directly in front of you in forest, bottom left. Ew! All by myself. You know what else was a magical moment? When I found out you can get Pikachu in Viridian Forest. I fucking love Bellsprout, my friendo. Okay, I'm not gonna burn them because I think it'll kill him in one. So we'll just scratch out a little bit. Oh, You fool! You total fool! You think a Vine Whip is gonna hurt the absolute powerhouse that is Mediocrity? You fucking small brain! You fucking fool!
I start dribbling them.
Alright, who wants to be Bellsprout? No joke, I actually love Bellsprout. Bellsprout is such a sick Pokemon. Safi, I feel like you're a Bellsprout. You've got them dick sucking lips, you know? Suckadill. Flashlight. I don't know, Suckadill has a bit more, you know, has a bit more kind of thought put into it, you know? You can be a Bellsprout if you want. Last chance. To be fair, I know they make cycles in Suckadill. Okay. Aren't there day and night cycles in the later games? Holding out for the new starter. Wait, we might have to move the screen region a little bit. No. Gen 2, yes. Gen 3, no. Gen 4, no mod. I'm gonna be a pussy and I'm gonna go back to the... Can I just do the thing that all, like, small brains do, where they just, like, get one... like, they just make their starter incredibly, incredibly strong? Well, that's what I was thinking. Like, grass is gonna be like, this is why I wanted the fire type to start with, because like grass types are just gonna be so easy, right? Like, to get. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Well, okay, so no joke, Abby literally, like, the first time she ever played Fire Red, she literally ground her Charizard to like level 80 and just bodied the Elite Four with it. The only time she had to switch was she switched to her seal that she had as backup, her dugong that she had as backup, to revive her Charizard and then just send the Charizard back out. I'm wondering if while I'm in the forest I should just try and... Fucking Pidgey, man. Leave me alone. But see, I was always like a space out enjoyer, you know? So that always used to stress me out that people would do that. Oh, fuck yeah. Nuzlocke's are kind of freeing, because now it's like, oh, I literally don't have to give a single shit about any other Pokemon in this area now. When can you get repels? Because I feel like I'm going to need them. Future City? Okay. Again, I've got a Venonat! Oh. Don't poison me, you fuck. Oh no, I'm disabled! I'm actually just insanely good at this game. I'm disabled. Look disabled. Hello.
So true, bestie. Never have too many Pokeballs.
I feel like this is opening like a dangerous precedent for me though, because now is this gonna ruin my enjoyment of other Pokemon games? Or am I gonna have to like add increasingly over the top rules just to feel something?
Is this a trainer?
Fuck. Are you gonna have six Pokemon?
I think if anything is gonna be the death of me in this game, it's gonna be like dot attacks. Like it's gonna be the poison, it's gonna be the burns, you know, it's gonna be the sleeps.
Well, I know sleep isn't damage over time, but
the status effects are gonna be the ones that really get me.
Fuck's sake, is that me going, oh no, I'm disabled?
Gonna be broken as level 469 Steelix.
Hey, Steelixes aren't in this game, I don't think.
That's not till Gen
4? Wait, are they? Wait, shit, really? Wurmple?
Oh yeah, because it's Gen 2 as well. Okay.
Oh, whoops. Do you know, I've just realized, instead of Suckadil, we should have called Bellsprout Spaffadil. As in like, to spaff, to spunk, you know?
More of a giver.
You know what, that's fair.
Wanna switch train Bellsprout. So here's my thinking. I'm gonna use Magby to get to Pewter and then hopefully use Bellsprout when I get to Pewter. Like, because there's some training grass around, right? Because at this point, Bellsprout is going to be fucking useless against Bug-type, right?
Actually, maybe I should take the time to maybe get, like, everyone to... Maybe I should take the time to get everyone to, like, sort of level... Oh, whoops. Level 10.
Have any so far passed the smash or pass?
I don't think so.
Lead of him and switch.
Yeah. Because you don't get EXP share till like you've caught like 50 Pokemon, right? Which I literally don't think I can do.
Okay. Excuse me? You're meant to just sit there and take it?
Bitch.
It's just too easy. It's just too easy, guys.
And you told me that this was meant to be modded.
Yeah, honestly, that was a really good quality of life change.
Was there anyone that was mad about that change? I bet there was like one or two dickheads that were like, ah, man, ruins the integrity of the game.
Yes, of course there was. Please do not poison me. You're a cunt. At least have the option. I don't get it. Why would you? I didn't buy an antidote, but I found one. Oh, I do have an antidote. Sick. I just don't get it. Why would you not like the, like, that's such a good quality of life addition. And you don't really need to use. You know what? Yeah. Okay. I can see that argument actually. Yeah, do you think my level 7 Suckadil can beat this level 6 Suckadil? Oh, I have literally no. Okay, well. I guess not. Hey, trust me, you can still suck if there's no PP. Honestly, if it was a crit, I'd have been mildly upset. You're fucking blind. What are you doing? Okay, we can't see that, because now I'm gonna fuck it up, aren't I? Please do not poison me. That is acceptable. Shit, wait, how low is Ember getting? Surskit is... Isn't it bug water? It's bug water, yeah. Shit. It can't have a water type attack yet, surely. Surely not. Ah, thank God. Oh no. So it did indeed have. You know what? I think at this point we might just sacrifice Burp Shit. Oh, never mind. He's pretty sick. Six Mewtwo's. can I safely get back to Eva Town? I think there's one more battle, right? There's that guy there. Is there a guy? There's just one left? Okay. Why is this so much more stressful than I thought? I think I'm gonna use a potion just to be safe. I think even though this isn't an official rule, I'm gonna try not to use items in battle, but I might go. I'm not gonna lie, I genuinely thought I was gonna be a little less stressed with this, but like, this has been pretty fucking terrifying. I was actually, you know, I was actually gonna play some Dark Souls today, but this has been so much more stressful. Please do not have another Seskit. Yeah, believe that. I mean, like, here's the thing. With Dark Souls, like, if I die, it's all just because of my own stupidity, right? Or like, my lack of skill. With this, there is that, like, RNG element to it, you know? I'm at the mercy of what the AI does. Okay, my arsehole just puckered. You know, it's good as well, because I've got Karate Chop. That's going to be helpful against rock types. Some of the Pokemon, leader Pokemon, make no sense, and it's going to tell you. Ugh. Oh, night stream, okay. What? What? What the fuck? Shit, should I have been talking to everyone this whole time? Still route 2. So I just have to release it? Fuck! Wait, I've missed a few? Fuck off, have I? So stupid. That's so stupid. I hate that. Alright, I just need to go for it, because otherwise it's gonna upset me. Oh, whoops. Bye, I guess. What's my profile? Yes, I am a Pokemon I'm a sex offender. I am a Pokemon dude. You, give me your Pokemon. What are you trading? Why? Yes. Okay, this can be Sparky because I know he loves him a Mudkip. I missed the Treecko? Ah, oh, fuck. Yeah, Treecko's kind of shit though, isn't it? Yo, he's... Okay, let's have a look at Sparky. Sassy nature. Yeah, that sounds about right. Uses water moves in a pinch. So that's like when he gets low, he's going to do an automatic water type. Yeah, I need to update the... Get the status from Gemfrey's gift Pokemon. That feels like a little bit broken. Oh shit, I didn't even heal. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna poke my head into the gym and see what the regular trainers are like. Okay? And then we'll see what's occurring. Like, how hard can it be, you know? I just don't see how I would lose, because I have a water type, a grass type, and a fighting type. How could I possibly lose, you know? Okay, let's just have a little look. Let's just have a little look. Brock, I'm 100% fine. Like, I'm probably gonna lose. But this guy, come on. Rock Steel, level 10. Okay, no, that's... Fighting move kills Aaron. Yeah, that's you, that is. Can we appreciate though that Aaron has one of the sickest like evolution chains? There's just like Aaron, Aggron, and then not Groudon. Aaron, Leeron, then Aggron. Yeah. Ah, you bitch, you scratched me. You know what that reminds me of? You know the... You know that fucking... That Family Guy episode where, like, they get superpowers from radioactive waste? And, like, Meg's superpower is she just grows her nails really long? Nose pass? Wait, am I bleeding? You scratched me. Oh mate, you are fucked. You're actually just fucked. Just give up now. Oh, whoops. So I think my so my current tactic is if any of my guys are in trouble, I'm gonna switch out to the Pidgey and just let him tank a few hits. While I figure out what to do. That's my current game plan. Okay. Yeah, no, for sure. Like, 100% definitely is harder. The optional rival fight. Yeah, but aren't they gonna be like way over leveled? Like, is that the Elite Four path that I mentioned? That I said I think he'd body me? I do think, like, I know obviously it's meant to be harder, but I do think the gift Pokemon is like a little bit, it's a little bit like, it would seem dumb, but doesn't, isn't that what the original did? I'm pretty certain the original did. Oh boy, a Pidgey. Oh, whoops. Is flying weak to fighting? They're not, are they? Because you... No, they're strong, right? Like, you can't hit... Like, you can't even hit flying types of fighting, right? Or am I thinking of ground? I might be thinking of ground. Okay, I'm gonna get... Flying is... Oh, okay. I'm way around. Okay. Bro, I fucking love Swablu's. Do you know what I am scared about, actually, playing this game? Is it's... I'm gonna realize that there are so many Pokemon that I would miss... I mispronounce. No, because I think it's just flying at this point, right? Because fairy types didn't come until later on. Can't you get a Mr. Mime in this area? Or am I imagining that? You know, I've just realized, hang on, I am actually gonna move my window capture over just a tiny bit. Like so. Trade for it? Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Can Burb Shit do this on their own? Probably not. Wait. Is Poochyena not dark type? Is Poochyena normal? Eh? Right, let me. I'm just gonna be real with you, my friend. Like, you're like, if anyone is gonna die, it's gonna be you first. I fucking love Hoot Hoot. You know, this game is also making me realize I just fucking love so many Pokemon designs. But Dark is weak to fighting as well? Huh. Zappy, don't. I was thinking about this. If I have... So I've only ever caught one shiny, ever, and it was a fucking Raticate, and I was so mad, because Abby, her first shiny ever, fucking Geodude, and I fucking love Geodude, it's one of my favourite Pokemon. Shiny Claws, you can catch a shiny regardless. As much as I want that to be a thing, it's not as funny, so I might just not make that a rule. Butterfree? Oh. Wait, so it was the pink one? That's actually really sad. You found a shiny on the route before you get Pokeballs? That's actually, that's so disrespectful. Kill the shiny Gyarados. Oh. Isn't there like, in Crystal, isn't there like a specifically red Gyarados? Like it's like a, like an event happens that gives you a red Gyarados? Or am I imagining that? Wait, okay, wait, what are we doing rules-wise for the speed up? I was thinking in terms of like going to the Pokemon Center, it wouldn't be too bad. But if you guys don't want me to speed up really at all, that's totally fine. Okay, so when it comes to stuff like this, okay, that's fine. I just didn't want to be like, I mean, like, because don't get me wrong, I can fill the dead air just chatting absolute shit. But I didn't know if you guys would want me to be not speeding up on that. Like, that's fine. Everyone is so disrespectful towards Apex. So what does Kaizo add? Because you've mentioned Kaizo a few times. Apex isn't that bad! It's the hardest. Oh, okay, so Kaizo isn't necessarily like a the name of the hack, it's just like a it's become like synonymous with just like stupid hack. What is Kino? What's Kino? Like I keep seeing it on Twitter and I'm too scared to ask on Twitter what it is. Okay. So when people say like, oh, this is Kino, it's them being like, oh, this is great cinema. Okay. To be fair, I should have known that, because isn't there like a Call of Duty Zombies map called Kino something? Kino... Fuck. What's it called? Kino de Totten, there we go. See, I was going to say Kino on Totten. Oh, no, it's fine. I thought that was shiny for a second and I was gonna get sad, but it's fine. I've still never seen Amelie. I was gonna get everything to level 10 and see how that went. Because I've got type advantage, so I think I'll be okay, but Zappy's like really fucking playing it up like this is the hardest ROM hack you're ever gonna play. I think I don't wanna fuck around with trying to XP max either. So I think I might just start off with Bellsprout, and then Bellsprout literally just has Vine Whip and Growth. In terms of like priority, I don't care if Burp Shit dies. Then it'll be Bellsprout is my next lowest priority. Then, yeah, because Growth increases special attack, so I imagine it would. So in terms of like least give a shit if they die to most, Pidgey, then Bellsprout, Mudkip, because I don't. I can get another water type, you know. Mudkip I'll be sad about, but like not too devastated. But if Magby dies, I think I will actually cry. Fuck it, let's just go for it. Let's just full send it. How bad can it be, you know? I think Mudkip is going to be the integral part of this game, because oh, whoops. Because if he dies, I think we're fucked. But because it's water ground, it's really gonna help. Yay, Smell! Hello. I mean, Blood can cry too. Oh no, Edgier dude. Oh fuck! Okay, no. You know, it's fine, because he's going to miss now. Shit! I didn't even think about that. When I get to Lieutenant Surge, does he have any Pokemon that are going to have Explosion? Surely he's going to have, like, a Voltorb, right? Muddy water gun. Why? Oh, okay. Why does he have a Kabuto? I knew that. You know what? That's so true, bestie. It is indeed a rock type. He has one that's not a rock type. Is it a Vulpix? It's probably the Vulpix, right? That makes sense. He had a Vulpix in the show. Me too. Oh, is Rap also grass? No, it's normal? Rap is such a dog shit attack. I liked it thematically when I was a kid, but nah. I ain't about that life now. Bro, what the fuck? We're doing a Nuzlocke. You can't use items in battle. let's just let Bellsprout and sit down. Wait, does it actually? I never knew that. Fuck. I can't two-shot the Vulpix. I'm fucked. Excuse me? Hello? I don't remember Vulpix being able to hypnosis me. It's Jova. It's fine, it's fine. Being set on fire would probably wake you up. What the fuck is this? Why? Oh, I'm fucked. My only hope is if I just make him so blind he can never attack. Excuse me? I didn't think excuse me? Sparky, you're so fat. Hurry up. Switch out? Nah, it's fine. It also has Mud Slap? Oh, no. Okay, I might also be fucked. So, just Mediocrity and Sparky have Pokemon at the moment, just because nobody wanted to be named after the Pidgey or the... It's weak to fighting. I have a plan, guys. We said we were gonna we said we were gonna sacrifice Pidgey. That's fine. See, that's fine. Motherfucker, I got so stressed by the Omanyte, I didn't realize he had an Onix still. I just need one hit. I just need one hit. Just one hit. Come on. Come on, Suckadel, you can do this. You fucking stupid cunt. Oh my god. You know what? Actually, no, this is fine. I can... I growth? Okay, I didn't think it was going to be that quick. Just gonna... Why is Onix fast? He's a big fucking rock! First try! Let's go! Okay, yeah, no, I'm not gonna lie, that was... That got a little scurry. I mean, yeah, like, Pidgey in the base game is fine, right? But when I've got a fucking... a Magby, a Mudkip, and a Bellsprout, let's be honest, why would I... Like, come on, like, I'm... Who else would I have sacrificed in that scenario? Where's my Pikachu? I don't have one yet. I'm gonna get one, though, trust. Hmm. So who have we lost? We've lost a Torchic and we've lost a Pidgey. Right. So what I need to do real quick, I need to look at my overlays. I need to, oh wait, I need to duplicate. And I need to make a graveyard. Wait, hang on, so sound emulator does not pause when, okay, let's not do that. No, we'll do the graveyard at the end of this section. But now I'm thinking, do I, you know what, that's so true. Ooh. I would never use an emulator. I respect all forms of natural gaming. Right, so let's buy a couple of potions just in case. Let's buy a couple of repels. So do we want to try and go get Treecko maybe? We already have a grass type, you know? What's Treecko? Grass fighting? So we have the initial starters. So he's Flash Fire, he's got Razor Speed and Sunshine, and he's got Water Moves and Pinch. So I think in a pinch is like when they're gonna die, right? They, hello. I was gonna say, when do I get the running shoes? Everything reminds me of him. Okay, once I go through this area, I can't come back for a little while. So do I want to go get the Treecko on there? What are we feeling? I might do, just because I kind of need the extra Pokemon, right? I feel like, in theory, I should be able to just get through Misty's gym if I can get an extra grass or electric type. I mean, I already, it's gonna be on the road to Elite Four, right? Like, that's where you said it was. You haven't missed anything yet, just me saying goodbye to Pidgey and debating whether I should go get Treecko or not. Who are you? Will you give me anything? Yes. Yes. Route 3. So at least I can go back to... So in the base game, I know Spearows were pretty fucking powerful. I don't know if that's going to translate to the mod. Hey, I saw you in Viridian Forest. Didn't I kick your dick in before? What level does, didn't, because no trainers share the same name as this bug catcher? Huh. I suppose technically there's a few NPCs in there that it could have been because he didn't batter them. Or he was just creeping on us. A weirdo. Please do not confuse me. People, the composers for Pokemon battle music did not need to go in as hard as they did. I could probably get another one going, right? Oh, it's the shorts kid. I wonder how much of the budget in each Nintendo game goes to the soundtrack. Probably too much, honestly. Please do not poison me. Oh shit. He's a poison type. Well, strong against poison. You can make me as scared as you want. I'm just gonna keep setting you on fire. Psychic and Grout? Grout? Fast as fuck, boy! I used to be so good at remembering like all the different type matchups, but I just do not even slightly anymore. You look like a bug catcher. My name's Greg. Do you think these games would have been as popular if they didn't have really good soundtracks? Or do you think it was just like adding to the perfection, you know? Sunny day. So all that does is powers up fire type moves. It is good to learn? Why? It reduces power type, what types? But surely if I'm, like, I'm never gonna be in a situation where I could use it, right? Because I'm not gonna, like, I'm never gonna, I suppose in like a very horrible scenario in which I only have Magby left against a water type, that could be the difference. It's gonna make more of a difference than Leo will, so. Oh no, it's fine. I don't mind mad trumpet. Mad MIDI trumpety though. Nothing. Nobody's missed anything. Don't worry. Sorry, I'm just checking the update. Because Abu was just sending me an update on. So obviously I was talking about how Alduin was at the has been ill, so he was at the vets today. So I was just reading the little breakdown. He is doing better, which is good. Hey yo, what's up, bitch? Okay. Okay, I was like, oh, a new Pokemon, intriguing. Let's see what I should do. Let's just open it with a fire attack. I guess, you know, it doesn't matter. Just set fire to everything, it'll be fine. Yeah, so I've been watching Taskmaster recently. I've been like binge watching it. It's so fucking good. Anyone in chat have watched Taskmaster? It's got so it's hosted by like Greg Davies of Inbetweener fame. Well, I mean he was famous also, but like mainly Inbetweeners probably. It's so good, man. Basically, the concept is a bunch of, in case you haven't seen it, a bunch of comedians are basically just tasked with a bunch of like. I don't really know how to describe it. I guess like party games where they just get asked to do random shit. So, but like they basically have like a bunch, like very minor rules. So for example, one of them was they had to go into a room and there was a watermelon on the table and all they had to do was eat as much watermelon as possible. They could do it in any way. So like obviously a couple of them did it in a smart way where they were like, you know, got knives and forks and, you know, cut it open and tried to eat it, and they only had like a minute to eat it, but like two of them literally just went fucking feral and just like smashed it up. It's on Netflix at the moment. The first six seasons at least are on Netflix. I've been binge watching them on Netflix. Bob Mortimer was on that? Ooh, okay. So at the moment I've only watched the first season, and it's got Roisin Conaty, Josh Widdicombe, Greg Davies obviously, Ramesh Ranganathan, and a guy called Tim Key? Oh, and Frank Skinner. So those have all been really good so far. Fucking Sasuke again. I just go for it anyway. Bro, I love Would I Lie to You. It's so good. I really like Lee Mack as well though, so. Honestly, British just panel show like British panel shows are probably one of the best exports we've ever done. I don't care about, you know, Aston Martins or like guns or like any of that cringe shit. Panel shows is where it's at. Just Route 3. This is Route 3, right? So this is new territory for catching shit. That's also just not true. Wait. US office is not something I would enjoy. Like, I've tried to watch it a couple of times, and it's just, I don't know, there's something about it just doesn't click in my head properly. Like, I know Ricky Gervais helped to write and, like, create it, but yeah, I just, I don't know. But the biggest exporter of cannabis? I thought that was, like, Afghanistan. That's heroin? Oh. Okay, so Afghanistan has the heroin trade on lock. Colombia has the, and Bolivia have the cocaine on lock. We have the weed. Ooh, okay, a spinder. Interesting. How do I feel about this? You're telling me you've never heard of some of that dank Afghan kush? Yo, Blood, you wanna be the spinder? Spinder doesn't have an evolution, right? Let's go heal. This ability prevents it getting confused. Oh, okay. Oh shit, yeah, I should have monkey. How are you doing today, Smell? You alright? You're at work today, aren't you? Ugh. It's suffering. Well, I was wrong. Alright, let's level Sparky up for a little bit. I'm sorry, it has to be done. If I don't laugh at your pain, then who will? Hang on, I need to update the catch log. I just don't understand why, like, they get surrendered to you if that's not even really a service that you provide. Are you alive? Are you gonna kill me? There's 100%. There's gotta be like a fucking. Okay, I'm actually a little bit annoyed that there isn't an item in one of these rocks. Left rock? I just checked that. Thank you. Dark patch of grass? What the f- I just fuck with me. Is this the dude that sells me a Magikarp? There's a guy that sells me Magikarp. Okay. Do I buy the Magikarp? Because technically this is Route 4, right? So technically I can get the Magikarp, and Gyarados is kind of sick. Oh, hang on. The fucking... My catch log is not updating. Sorry. Smell, you wanna be Magikarp? You're gonna become a big, strong Gyarados one day. So if I remember correctly, Magikarp is level 21? 21? Exactly. You are this one, Blood. So you're like a Gen 3. Oh yeah, it does provide confusion. You are a normal psychic type. So this is its own area as well, so I can catch something for this now, yeah? Bullet seed. Yes. Come on, Zubat. You know what? I'll take it. Isn't this a rock psychic? Rock Psy? Yeah, I remembered. Oh shit. No! What the fuck? Alright, well. What the fuck? Holy shit! Can I run? Am I allowed to run? This thing is insane! Nah, fuck this. There is no way I'm not enslaving this cunt. Oh, Harden. Nah, fuck you. Okay, so, Here's the thing, if I don't catch this now, I am fucked. Why is this thing so No! Bruh. What the fuck? What are you doing? Why are you so strong? You're just some rando fucking level. Oh. Jesus, what the fuck? Jesus. What the fuck was that? Oh, now I get the Zubat. I can't escape. What do you mean? What do you mean? Okay, this is fine. This is fine. Get me the fuck. No! Alright. It's fine, I can just run. Okay. Wait. Okay, wait. So who's dead? Right. That was a fucking massacre. So we've got Smell died, Suckadil died, Sparky died, and oof. Okay, hang on, let me just take a moment. Oh shit. Okay, that was really bad. That was really, really bad. Oh. Alright, bye Smile. That was a waste of 500 quid. Oh, whoops. Nope, didn't mean to do that. I actually don't know the rules in that case, Sparky. I think in that case I'd just lose. Right? Oh my god! Oh, I can just release. Okay, so we need to take a second to update the... So... just gonna... okay, so I'm just gonna have to fuck around with the thingy quick. So. So, I need a new text box. Am I muted or thinking? No, so I tabbed out of the game, so now it's mad at me. Why is my... My Shit isn't updating. I'm trying to update the death list, but it's not updating. There, that is saved. I don't understand why. It's not letting me. Add to it. Am I stupid? Why is my. Right, so that's my slow counter overlay. There we go. But now it's. You know what? Maybe. Right, let's do it like this. There we go. Right, so I guess we should probably grind for a little bit, huh? And they're already level 15, oh boy. Why in the middle of the screen? Oh, whoops, because I haven't updated it yet. There we go. The blood's cracked. Please don't lose Spinter. Okay, that, you know what? That one was kind of close. Bro, I'm not even worried. Like, I've got fucking Thanos on my team. It's, blood dies, we get hit. That's fine. Look, you're basically a teddy bear with terrible eyes. Your entire thing is you just start screaming and shouting as well. Oh, whoops. Isn't that dark? So, attack-wise, I have Feint Attack, Uproar, and Tackle. Oh, so this one is the not getting confused, and then not hit by ground attacks. What item does Phanos have? Moonstone? Why does he have a moonstone? I mean, I get it, he's like a moon. But... can't help but feel maybe I should have ran when Luna... Electrike? Okay. I just realized my cursor was on the screen. I mean, there was, look, there was no way of knowing that he was gonna fuck me up so bad. If only there was some indicator. Oops. Yeah, exactly. You know how like you could get like you could get the lights to attach to your Game Boy Advance? Lad's not gonna die, he's fine. God, it would be good content though, wouldn't it? Exactly, exactly. You don't like what you've become? What do you mean? You're fucking everyone up. What's not to like? The music fast forwarded is awful. Psybeam? Right. I'm gonna be a psychic powerhouse. Again, it'd be good content. Look, I'm a better trainer than Ash is anyway. Just saying. Ash, I'm not gonna lie, Ash giving away lots of his Pokemon used to really piss me off as a kid. Anyway. It's like, stop being compassionate. You've tried to train these Pokemon. Okay, so genuinely, I think I'm gonna have to get these both these boys to level 20, right? Just to even slightly give me a chance. So I probably should go back and get the Treecko at some point now. Do you know what? I did hear that the anime is over, but aren't they just carrying it on with a different character anyway? So it's like kind of over, but like not really. But did he become the very best like no one ever was? I still maintain Jesse and James was some of the best villains of all time. Even though they were ridiculously fucking stupid. That's pretty good. Look, the first, like, I don't know, four seasons, pretty bad. But once Jesse and James get, like... more into it, it gets much better. Alright, have fun, man. Thanks for coming and hanging out. I found a TikTok account a little while back basically just shit talking Ash and like explaining how much of a fucking idiot he is all throughout the first series. And it's kind of weird because you don't really notice it at the time, like when you're a kid. But I think my favorite one, point that I saw was like the fact that in the first episode you see him watching a Pokemon battle between two trainers, and one of them has a Gengar. And then like when he finds a Gengar later in the series, he's like, oh my god, what's that? And I never noticed that at the time. I was like, yeah, what a fucking idiot. Oh, fascism. Yeah, that's true, actually. I think repels are going to be not just helpful, but probably necessary for the mountain. To be fair, I can imagine throwing rocks at a bird would be quite effective. Oh my god. The sounds fast forward is awful. Shut the fuck up. Oh wait, I didn't actually add Lunatone to the... Yeah, it'll be fine, probably. However, I'm bored of grinding, that'll do. 20 and 17, that's probably good, right? Right, I'm gonna hit a repel and hope against hope. That it actually works. Because I know it's only like an increased chance, right? Like it won't even guarantee the... Do I even take these fights? I kind of feel like I just need to get through as quick as possible. Oh shit. I was looking at chat. Ah, I never knew that's how it worked. It's cool. So really I should be having blood out first, because he's my highest level. Aren't bug weak to psychic as well? Or am I imagining? Okay, well apparently psychic is also super effective against bug. Oh wait, yeah, it was poison. It was poison that was weak to psychic, right? So bug, dark, and ghost type. Okay. Okay, that's kind of ruined my plan. That's honestly gonna be the scariest. What Pokemon knows self-destruct? So Magnemite, Voltorb. Magnemite, Voltorb, Graveler. Oh no. Which confusion? Oh shit, yeah. I'm coughing. Coughing. Okay. What about in the gen 2 and 3? Mineco? Oh yeah. Can what's the little seed that evolves into Nuzlocke? Seedot? And Seedot? I feel like Seedot can. I know that's Gen 3, but. Ooh, a piece of candy. Piece of escape rope. Right, come on in, you bitch. I level 43? Okay, so, you know, chances are I'm not gonna have to worry about that. Tick. We get some Pokeballs soon as well. The Boltoy family again? Ah, shit. Okay. I'm gonna go with Hypnosis just because it's gonna help me with trying to catch some of the Pokemon, right? Might just give me some breathing room with some Pokemon as well, like some fights. It's honestly bold of you to assume I'll even hit the Elite Four. I appreciate the belief though, you know? Hello. I actually still cannot believe I got fucking bodied by a fucking moon. Like, this motherfucker looks like a character from like a kids' TV show. You can. Well, you smell. Wait, what? Psychic doesn't affect dark types? Alright, well, take this rock. I saw a tweet earlier making fun of how British people say Ocarina of Time. And all I can think of is like, how else would I say it? Arena. Ocarina? It's Ocarina? Nah. Oh. Ocarina. Ocarina? 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 Yeah, I don't have to worry about the Loon Tone anymore because I am the Lunar Tone. Did I just say Lotad? Oh, fuck. That's fine. What's he gonna do? Spit on me? Oh, okay, that's fine. Bro, I only have two Pokemon. What do you mean? I don't have a choice. They're both the same level! You know what is going to fuck me over in this game? 100% is going to be Destiny Bond. That is a move that is going to fuck me over this game. And guaranteed I'll be looking at chat so I won't be paying attention. I'll just be like, oh, dude. Hey, yo, bitch. Yeah, the Elite Four room, right? I don't think I can. Can I even get back there at this point? HM moves deletable. Ooh, okay.
Good job, Atkins.
I reckon there's very many stabbings in the Pokemon world. Do you reckon, like, people really do just Pokemon for everything?
What are we doing about the fossils? Because does that count as me getting them in Mount Moon so I can't use them? Or would it technically count as a catch for, like, in Pewter City? Because either way, I wouldn't be able to get them now, right? They've been canonically used against humans in wars. Oh, shit. At least two wars, sorry. Reckon there's gun regulation in the Pokemon universe? I mean, I'd assume so. Oh yeah, no, that's true. I was thinking of the Amber. But then I think I don't get that till Cinnabar Island anyway, right? Man, you're blind. Old Ambers and Pewter City take this. Okay. Okay, I'm with you. Joe, I didn't actually know that. Ooh, a Lopta. I'd do that, but I'm built diff. I'd probably survive as well. Man, I'm not drinking enough. Is Pokemon, like, water Pokemon that, like, do water gun and stuff? Is that, like, is that drinkable, do you think? New sippy cup? No, it's my big water bottle. It's my big one. Oh my god, I turned around, cunt. L cup? What do you mean? It's fucking sick. Yeah, that's why it's so sick. Numals? Aww, man. Arrar. Honestly, I think I should leave and heal and get some repels. You know what? That's actually pretty true. I'm taking blood to the end, man.
Star piece I can just sell, right? Like, I don't need it for anything. Yeah, that is kind of weird. I don't know, there's like some... I'm gonna be honest, I think early Pokemon lore wasn't really like... Why? I just healed. Early Pokemon lore I don't think was thought through that deeply. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go back through Viridian. We're gonna go get Treecko just so that we have some fucking breathing room. I don't know, but we're gonna figure it out. Again, Zappy's being all coy and shit, but I'm pretty sure it's just on the route to Elite Four. I don't know if it's a route I've done, but there is a route I haven't gone yet. Wait, huh? Oh, motherfucker. I gave up a fucking Treecko for a Pidgey. Ooh, no, go away. Alright, well, bye, bitch. But I'm pretty sure, can't I get to the Elite Four route? Can I not yet? Wait, don't I need cut? Wait! This is Viridian City. I haven't caught anything at Viridian City yet. And there's a patch of grass. That's Route 12. Ooh. I didn't buy any Pokeballs. Ah. Oh, sorry, I just wanted some XP, you know? Alright, well. Yeah, that's... You know what? I'm kind of sad about that. Sorry, I don't mind, you know. I'm making it a bit harder for myself so that for the content, you know. Right, Route 22, let's go. Can't wait to get another Pidgey. Ooh, okay, a Skitty. I'll take a Skitty. Look, I'm gonna send it to sleep and then I'm just gonna, you know. Does Skitty have an evolution? I don't think so, right? Okay. I don't think I can... I can't damage it without killing it. No, this is Route 22. This is Route 22, okay? This is a different area. Alright, who wants to be Skitty? No, because I could have got both. I just forgot to get Pokeballs. Scatty. Right. Evolves by... Skitty evolves by Moonstone? Really? The thing is, I kind of want to evolve it right away, even though you told me not to. Fuck it, I'm not gonna be using it, so. Skitty can breed with Wailord? I believe you're doxing him like this. You pretend you're the Wailord. Slugma? Slugma nuts? Hey guys, a revive, that's so helpful. I'm definitely gonna use it. I would love to know something about Rhydon. Rhydon is dead. I don't know, I feel like that's a... Like, why would you specifically try and play it in a harder game mode, only to then, like, fuck with the rules, you know? Paras. Yeah, like, that's, like, doesn't that kind of defeat the purpose of the Nuzlocke? Oh, yeah, that's true. Alright, I guess. Gulping these nuts. done sparse these nuts. Yeah, that's true. What the fuck? You're too fucking right, it failed. Oh, bitch. On the bright side, when I get to Cerulean, I'm gonna be nice and overleveled. With, well, two of my Pokemon are. Ooh, Hypnosis. Well. I already have one with Hypnosis, I probably don't need it. I understand. Yeah, but it makes them sleepy. Do I have a paralyzed hand? Hello. Oh, come on. Too good at this game. Fuck, something with destruct. We've got to one-shot you, my friend. Yeah, but you didn't, you know. But you didn't predict that the Dunsparce these nuts. I have Lunatone with me. What else might I need? And I have Blood Monkey on my side. Do we want Helix or do we want Dome? Dome is Kabuto, right? I've always been a fan of Kabutops. I feel like Dome. Can you imagine trying to get me on place? What the fuck are you doing in this cave? Go away. Is r/place even still going? Route 4. Do we have anything from Route 4? Fuck Magikarp, okay. Love me a Mega Kick. Out. Wait, is Mega Kick not good? Why are you whelping? Bro, I fucking love Uproar, what do you mean? Is it good? Not really. Do I like it though? Yeah. So unnecessary. But again. Oh. When is Rival coming back? Isn't it when I go to meet Bill? Give me more Pokemon, please. So here's my issue. Ooh, great ball. I'm at a point. Wait, what the fuck does Mystic Water do? Oh. Top left house, back garden. I need more Pokemon, but I wait. Oh, there is grass here, so I can. Okay. Oh, Shroomish. Okay, this is good. This is good. A grass type. This is amazing. I just need to make sure I don't kill it by accident. There we go. What should we call a Shroomish? Let's call him Yeasty. Okay, sick. What do we have? We've got Stun Spore, Leech Seed, Mega Drain. Mega Drain's pretty sick. Leech Seed could be kind of helpful, but I feel like I'd rather just try and eat them all at once, you know? Okay, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna... gonna try and kill one or two trainers in here. What, when did, how far did you think I'd get, Zappy? Just out of interest. No. Brock. Please do not have anything that will hurt me. Please stop. I'm not gonna lie, there was a moment when in the rival fight that I was like, oh no, this is not. Seventh Fire's View channel on Fire Red. Wait, am I actually? Isn't that because there's only like 3 people watching this game though? Those XP gains. To be fair, I knew that, like, viewership wise, this was probably gonna fucking bomb, but it's alright. It'd be like that sometimes. Oh, fuck. I'll just hit that lead seed. Oh, no! I forgot Sheldon was ice. So I'll take the handy, don't worry. Am I imagining it, or can Bubble flinch the enemy? Bubble has a secondary effect. I just never remember what it is. Lower speed? Oh, okay. How do you bitty? So there's like a little diamond shape next to the emotes. And bits. Okay, that was a little scurrier than I thought. I think I need to go see Bill. I think I do. I think I need to go see Bill. Oh shit, thank you for the 100 please, man. Thank you, sex little bitch. Alright, this might be the reset. But I think, like, I think... Oh shit, thank you as well for the 100 please, man. I really appreciate that. This might be the rank reset. This might be the run reset. Cause I don't know like what he's gonna have and what level they're gonna be. Oh, 18, never mind. I'm fucking being a pussy for nothing. Rock beats Golbat? Oh fuck yeah. I'm gonna turn my light on quick. Does Elekid learn fighting moves? Like, is it fighting electric? It must be, right? Surely. It's pure electric? Okay. Go to sleep, bitch. Blood Monkey OP, literally. Asleep and confused? Oh man, he's fucked up. I look like punished dream. I'll take that. Just less of a pedophile, you know? Stop. Oh, we're fucked. We're fucked. We're actually dead. Well, time for blood to clutch up. Honestly, I think it's just everyone that makes Minecraft content. Fine, Ralts is psychic, right? Yeah. I cannot fucking believe that this entire run is gonna hinge on a fucking spinner. Hey, Sashi, how's it going, man? Oh, shit! That gift subby, thank you, man. Alright, well, rip Thanos. Wait, NASA's dropping a new album tonight? How do I not know this? Because I'm a bum? Yeah, that's fair. The Nugget Bridge. I love this. I love this place. I mean, honestly, 40 minutes of NAS is better than 9 minutes of NAS, you know? I would never try and cheat in this game. I drink Sprite. I didn't even realize Naz was still like active. I thought he just kind of retired, you know? Shooting will result in the injury of the cock, right? I don't know, Nas is one of those artists that, because I associate so specifically with like 90s rap, I haven't really interacted with anything he's done outside of that yet. It's kind of sick though. We love a consistent king. I mean, that's what I mean though, I just associate him so strongly with Illmatic and like his early rap albums. Did he have any like mixtapes previously to that, or was it literally just like that was his first and only release? Yeah, to be fair, I was thinking that. I just didn't want to bring Shroomish out for Grass versus Bug. But I'm not gonna forget. So it was like brings a single out, brings one of the best and most successful rap albums of all time out. Honestly, I'm surprised that he's even lived up to that. Like, I feel like that would be so hard to keep, like, keep consistent, you know? Look, I might need him one day, okay? He was incredibly, incredibly relevant in early 90s hip hop, which you don't really like, to be fair, Zappy. Nas! Oh my god! We have said this like 4 times. What else, why else would we be referring to it? To be fair, you could probably make some pretty fucking sick music in space. I mean, not literally, because sound doesn't travel in space, but like maybe in the space station. Yeasty needs to get the fuck out of here. Like, how? I'm so lucky I hit the leech seed guide. I just general question, why would I use anything but Blood Monkey at this point? Like, he's cleaning up. Oh, I fucking love Lego Ball. Okay, Zappy, here's what you're gonna do, okay? You're literally gonna go on Spotify right now, you're gonna type in NAS for NAS, and you're gonna find the album Illmatic from like 1994, I think, something like that. Might be earlier actually. And you're gonna listen for it, okay? '94? Yeah. That was one of those times where I said it and then I second guessed myself and was like, it wasn't that before. What do you mean? I don't have a choice in what I get. I mean, you say it's Gen 3 Garbo, but it's been carrying the run so far. That's just not true. I'm a Diamond 1 tank, so normally it's me carrying you. I don't know what you mean. I might still be live, I'm not too sure, but if not, thanks for coming and saying hi anyway, man. I'll catch you in a little bit. Ten damage for a fucking poison attack? Nah, fuck that. Speaking of sleeping, I'm having enchiladas tonight. Fucking hyped. Poison and bad poison? Okay. I didn't know that actually. Because I eat before I sleep. Get stomped on, bitch. Oh, okay. I know, it's really bad. I just don't really have a choice, especially when I'm streaming. Nice. shitty isn't worth training. Are you sure though? Well, no, because Abby's at work before I start streaming. And she likes eating together. Leave women go make food. Okay, so I didn't say that, but I didn't not say that, you know? Oh yeah, New York State of Mind is one of the best. I never sleep. Sleep is the cousin of death. The first track says to set the scene, Zappy. Dizzy blood. Is this a separate area? Route 24. It is, right? Brilliant City, Route 24. Okay, yeah. Hello. Don't worry, I'm just joshing you. I know that's not how it's said. Am I just gonna kill it straight away, though? So I didn't want a Taylonio. No! I fucking love Cyndaquil! No! Yeah, Davey! Hello, you're just in time for my pain. Fuck. Wait, is this Route 25? Oh, it's not Route 25, it's Route 24. Oh, shit. Man, Route 24. That's actually so sad. Guys, we've had a fucking rough rough game so far. Well, bye, bitch. Do you know what the worst part is? It genuinely... It did start going... It went downhill and half my team got deleted by a fucking Lunatone. Oh, how's your stream, man? Thank you so much for your raid. I'm sorry, I was mid-pain when you raided, so I was a little distracted, but hope you've had a good day, man. How's everyone else doing? ADP, nice to see you again, man. And did I miss anyone who came in with the raid? Yeah, no, that's fine. Okay, so now we're on Route 25. Oh yeah, no, Shroomish is sick, to be fair. Does it have two or three evolutions? Mate, honestly, you don't even understand how much pain I've been in during this stream. It's been fucking horrible. Doesn't it evolve to Breloom? I think. Yeah? Okay. I don't know if there's a third evolution though. Oh fuck, I didn't even heal. Yeah, fuck hikers, man. Actually, that's not true. Blood hikes. Hikers are chill, I guess. Hiking is just like slightly harder walking, right? I'm actually so sad. I love Cyndaquil so much. Vertical walking. Exactly. Oh, sorry, my mistake, you're a climber, are you? Okay, so walking difficulty tier list. Obviously, you got your standard just road. That's like bottom tier, like that's so easy, right? You've got gravel. That one's a little harder, because if you need to run or you need to turn quickly, that's difficult, you know? So, you know, we'll go for like that would be slightly higher. Your hardest? It's gotta be ice, right? Like, surely nothing is harder than ice. Wait, what do you think is harder, ice or snow? Because snow, you've got to. Okay, I don't like this. Can you stop doing so much damage to me, please? Ice. Because yeah, ice is like it's not just awkward. It's like slippy. I'm just gonna kill you. I think. Shitty. Can you survive an attack? I mean, I guess, but I was thinking like, if in a general sense, you know. All right, who wants to be a pineco? Davey, you want to be a pineco? We'll hit Davey with the pineco. I can't guarantee you're gonna live, but we'll see. Wait. What route was that? Was that Route 25? So I just had a moment. Okay. Okay. I just had a moment, I was like, wait, shit, did I just catch that on Route 24? Yeah, ADP, what's your favorite Pokemon? And why is it Snorlax? So I've got a grass type, a normal type, normal bug. Doing it right now. I mean, Gengar is pretty sick too. Aren't you ground? Yo, Spike is good only because it facilitates the evolution of the pig. I don't even remember what the evolution is called, but that's the only important thing about it. Honestly, I'm feeling maybe I should... Grumpig, yeah. I non-ironically love Granbull. Like Snubbull and Granbull. Wait, shit, where are they sending it? To? I am a big fan of Skarmory is sick, man. I fucking love Skarmory. You don't know anything about Pokemon? Mate, you're missing out. Pokemon's sick. Pokemon was basically my childhood. Boop, boop. Can we all agree that now anything that we talk about in a good light, we just call it Kino, even if it doesn't make sense? What the fuck are you doing here? So I've never ever done a Nuzlocke challenge ever. That's why I thought this would be funny. So far, all it's been is a lot of pain. I'm sorry, we lost that. That's so cute, though. Oh no, not tackle. It's Kino, man. Which was Gen 5? You've got to talk to me about it in terms of starters, because otherwise I don't remember. Gen 5 was Black and White? Okay. So like Tepig. Tepig, Oshawa, and Rowlet? Wait, Snivy? Wait, what? What's Rowlet from? Yeah, I fucking hated Black and White, man. It was so irritating. Like, they would just never shut the fuck up. I just stopped talking for 2 seconds. Like, that was the first Pokemon game born. That's kind of sick, to be fair. So, yeah, I was going to say, because I'm old as fuck, my first ever Pokemon game was, like, Pokemon Blue, I think. Like, literally Gen 1, like... I can't remember, is Slowpoke water as well? Or is he just psychic at this point? Okay, no, he's water as well, so... Honestly, anything before Fire Red is not good. Like, they were obviously good for the time, but trying to play them now is fucking awful. They're just not good games, straight up. They hold up, you think? I don't know, man. Like, funny words, Magic Man. It's just not good, man. Everything's so ugly as well. Like, I know that, you know, they were only working with about 12 bits on the screen at once, but nah, it wasn't good, man. I'm not coping, you're coping. Bow spread to Kino. Yeah, fuck it. We're just gonna full send it. My boyfriend is so cool. Alright. Pick me up. You are gonna hurt me. Okay, that being said, you know what I do love about the later gen games? I know that they were in Sword and Shield, but I love that they've got the dude dressed as the Pokeball, and he just gives you, like, a special Pokeball. It's just a really fucking stupid character design that I love. It's just great. Also, this is such a minor thing, but like when I'm catching Pokeballs, I love using like the different colored ones. So like I love that they introduce like the actual different sprites for like the Great Balls and the Ultra Balls and stuff. So like when they added even more, I was like, oh yeah, hook it into my fucking veins, man. Yeah, exactly. It's just cute when like you're catching a water type and you use a netball, you're like, oh yeah. That's a good question. Let's go find out. $1 million? Possibly. Yay, Cedric, how's it going, man? Why is Onyx so fucking fast? Onyx had its energy drain. Alright guys, quick, quick, nudge, nudge. Fampi? You know what's fucked is it took me well into adulthood to learn that you actually can catch legendaries without Master Balls. Like, I never knew that. Wait, Fanfi? Fanfi? With a PH? Yeah, you do only get one Master Ball. I thought it was like, oh, tough shit. Trade with your friends, you know? Kind of like how to get the other starters. I don't like that my only psychic type is normal type. I'm gonna have to get a flying type to help me with fighters, I think. I suppose the speed is alright. Maybe not. Nah, not leveled enough, honestly. So we've got Yeasty is level 20, Shitty is level 12, Pineco is 18, and Blood is 28. Is Misha. Yeah, very much. I need to get rid of Tackle Man, it's dog shit. When do I unlock Headbutt? Breloom learns Headbutt, right? I love that all I'm catching is Pokemon that can't evolve. I love Wismar. I remember when I was a kid, I was really pissed off because I activated him here so he didn't really move out of the way. About 22? Okay. That's not very Kino. That's definitely not Kino. I still don't really know what happened in that altercation, to be honest. Like, it was just all a blur. Like, I feel like if I want to relive the pain, I'll watch the VOD again, but like, oh my god. Then the fucking dickhead just got. Shit. Yeah, it's fine. It happens. It's part of the fun of a Nuzlocke, you know. Alright, come on. You've had your nap. Wake up. Is Sing better than Hypnosis? You think? About the same? Okay. What is the best damage over time? Like, is it fire? Is it poison? Is damage over time even that useful? I was thinking in this game it might be, because it might make the difference, but maybe it won't be. Shit, I didn't even think about that. Sorry, he doesn't listen to me anyway. Yeah, because when they get too high level, you need the badges, right? I've been lied to my whole life. Yeah, that's what I've always thought. Yeah, including not those in trades. Yeah, I don't know. That's a bit monka. That's a liar. Come on, Yeasty, let's go. That's not Kino, man. Corsola. Improved AI, by the way. I was thinking of doing that, but I don't know if I'll need to, honestly. Maybe I should just use one. So I'm saying. Nah, I got this, I got this. He's gonna get to evolve after this fight. It's fine. It's fine, I'm not even worried. Because we've got blood just in case. I mean, to be fair, I was thinking that, but I was thinking, like, surely the leech seed is, like, better just in case, you know? Oh, no. Oh, no, that's fine. Is Misty gonna have a Togepi? She must do, surely. Oh, you're a fucking bitch, man. You're a bitch. I'm just thinking because Brock had a Vulpix, so I'm assuming she's going to have a Togepi. And a Psyduck. Can't Water Pulse confuse me as well? The problem I have is Mega Drain only has 10 attacks, so I don't want to waste it all now. So that's what I was thinking with the Leech Seed as well. Just get that extra damage. Shit. Not valiantly enough, bitch. What? Excuse me? Alright, nah, fuck this. This bug needs to go down. Motherfucking flying to- like, I get that it's a- what? Why does it have Aerial Ace? I'll be fine. He's not gonna crit me. This isn't it, shut up. It's fine. Okay, so he's a little bit faster than me. Alright, Davey will help. Davey will. I don't even know what attacks he has. Yeah, that's what I was just thinking. Sorry, Davey's got this. Just don't one-shot me. Just don't do it. Oh, he's a hero! He's a hero! Hold the line! Okay, he's a hero. He's a hero. That's all we needed. That's all we fucking needed. Why is everyone so fucking fast? Why is Spinda so fat? Spontans. I'm not even worried. Ah, Blood can do it. Blood's gonna clutch up right now. Oh no! Okay, no, this is fine. You know what? You know what? It's been a pleasure, lads, but if I'm gonna go out, I'm going out on my own term. Never mind, I might not get the chance. Fuck! Fuck! I couldn't even could not even get the self-destruct off. Fuck. Oh no. Fuck. Now, honestly, that could have been worse. That could have been worse. Fuck. It was the crits. Why does Water Pulse have such a high crit chance? Can I? Could have been worse. You fucking died. I mean, yeah, but. No, we got further than we thought. Can I release everyone? Is that possible? Or does it not let me release the last one? Yeah, honestly, like, the Mega Kick... I think the Mega Kick wasn't a bad shout. But, like, okay, yeah. The Mega Kick was actually a better shout than I thought. I really thought, it was the crits that got me, man. It was the crits. Like, I think if I had taken the time to evolve to Breloom, that would have gone different. But I was like, I was like, fuck it, it'll be fine. I wasn't expecting the Aerial Ace from the Psyduck either, actually. That fucked me up a little bit. Experience, exactly. You died. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry. We GG'd. We got squad wiped. Ugh. Yeah, cause Psyduck isn't even flying, right? Like, it's water psychic? Like, the Aerial Ace really threw me off. More competitive movesets. Ah, okay, yeah. Yeah, and to be fair, we did lose. Yeah, we lost. Wait, it's pure water? Huh. Okay. Alright, well, rip to a real one, boys. How do I... Oh, that was alright, honestly. For a first first ever Nuzlocke attempt. So what did we have? We had a Magby, we had a Pidgey, we had a Bellsprout, then Mudkip, Spinder, Magikarp, Lunatone, Skitty, Shroomish, and a Pineco. Yeah, I mean, I've only got like 20 minutes left of stream, so I don't really want to start a new one. Do we want to play anything else for a little bit? I don't want to start anything new, just because I'm not gonna have that much time. I might just. Yeah. So now that I know that I can get Pokemon for free, I'm gonna be better at like not just catching the first thing I see every time. yeah. Fuck it. We'll end the stream a little bit early. Just because I don't want to get started in anything. BigBoyMediaChess.com Rapid. You know what? Fuck it. Sure. Why not? I will say I am... How do I just do a random Pokemon every Thursday? Possibly. I mean, I don't know. Hang on, we need royalty free music for chess.